I'm in this little church in Fort Nationale, a very poor area of Port-au-Prince. There's gangs here. There's still a lot of damage from the earthquake. But I'm here to share worship this morning and preach with these joyful people. And I just wanted to give you a glimpse of what goes on here in Haiti and what our normal life is here. So we're going to enjoy worship today and have a good time. I'm going to lead worship, teach them new songs, and preach a message about loving people who fall into sin but are still part of the body of Christ. So pray for me as I do that today. God bless you all.